Hello guys, Heklish here. Welcome and welcome to another Ark Valgaro mob gameplay. In this episode we're gonna do some several different things. I'm here in this territory, in this actually place that because I think there is a mountain. Actually I read about something of a mountain that you can get fertilized Argy eggs. And I really need one and I don't want to drag it back to the base and trap it and then tame it, so I really use fertilized Argy egg, and that's why I'm here. Also, I think we're gonna do something with Deinonychus. I got an egg, 90 level 90. I don't know if we're gonna hatch it today. I'm gonna search for another one, but I brought you here right now. Start the video from here because, as you can see here, there is a small lake. In this lake, if you go inside, you will find Celica pearls, and I searched the whole map for Celica pearls. I couldn't find any. And yeah, and since I found some, I thought I would bring it with me to show you where it is. Right there, there's a small lake where you can get, and there's actually a pretty good amount. Actually, for me, that the rates are really high, it's a pretty good one. It's a good source. But not for everyone, I'm sure of it. If you play on vanilla, but this is another location to get some silica pearls. So now, we're supposed to find the mountain, but I cannot find the mountain. So now let me just put a little bit of weight. And actually, I think I did a mistake on the freaking level ups. I mean, I'm getting 400. Actually, this Ptera was 135, but I'm getting, I think, way too much health per level and diamonds, so maybe I will lower it down a little bit. I'll play with the innies. Anyway, I'm here. I don't know if this is, if that's the mountain that you can get fertilized eggs. I think maybe it is. I don't know. Let me just go and check. I mean, there are arches definitely, but no arch nests. And can you see any nests here? Maybe it's not here. Maybe. Well, I'll continue looking. Be right back. There's another lake over here where you can get a little bit of Celica pearls. I just brought you back to show you this. Here we are. In this mountain, do you hear that? Do you hear that? Wait. The music kinda thingy. That's weird. Anyway, I found the mountain. This is the mountain that was supposed to have arches. Argy nests, and it appears that it has none. Also, there is some metal over here. We are in this place, or in this location, this place of the map. As you can see, it's where the I don't know, the regular biome, I don't know, meets with the ice one. There's a crystal, and this is the mountain. But I don't see any nests. I don't know if I have to wait here for a nest to be laid. I don't think so. It should already be laid. There is some metal, as you see. There is some crystal. All the things you can get, but there are no nests. Also, I have the awesome spyglass, as you can see. So I can see 145. Crap, hiding. So I can see a really good level Argy. Is this already another 50? No, that's a 15. Well, yeah, this is where the nest should be, but I cannot see any nests. I don't see any nests. Oh, 140. That's what we are gonna name. The 141. That's 20. That's a 20. But that's in 140 over there. Holy moly, okay. I have to build something in here in order to tame it. So yeah. Give me a moment to build it and tame it. And yeah. I'll bring you back. Does it say how much it's gonna take? No. Anyway, we are back. Alrighty, we're back. And I built something and I want the 140 to follow me. But there is the other one is following me as well. Which I have to kill this one. Holy crap. There's no way to separate them. Damn it! Am I supposed to? I have no choice but to kill the other one, to heal the other one as well. Yeah, go with that body. Get healed up. Yeah, like, just like that. Eat it. Yes. And now follow me. Yeah, definitely have something is wrong with my with pliers. So what I have to do is to go. Passive. Alrighty. We dropped it. You're in the way. Stay here. How much server did we do? 331, okay. It's gonna take some hits. So if we say that the max level is actually 150, we're doing pretty good in a level. 60. Did I hit it? No, of course. Actually, I hit it, but it didn't count. Anyway, now it counts. Let's keep in look. Keep an eye on the surround. What? Why is the island 90 now? Should I try for a headshot? It's difficult. Oh, okay. Oh, there's an alpha. Somewhere here. You saw the plus icon that he had? Holy man. That's where it's getting only 19 damage. I want the head, but I cannot hit the head. Where is the freaked alpha? What is doing us so much? It's ruining everything right now. Anyway, the energy will go down no matter what. So. 1.2. Yeah, this is gonna be happening. No. Okay, the alpha is away. Come to me, little birdie. No, it's bug. Okay. I'm gonna hit your head. Yeah, right there. Say right there. And on win, don't do that to me. Let's see, you should be done. Oh, I missed. Come on. Yay! Nice. 2.3k stamina. 175 melee. 500 weight. What else? 1.6,000 health. Alright. Alright. It's gonna take about what? One primate. Do I have any primate on me? Yes, I do. And like that. Alrighty then. Alrighty. Now. Let me tame it. Let's put some of the stuff in here. And I'll bring him back when I'm on base. Yeah, actually, can I craft the art saddle on me? Yeah, I'll meet you back when I'm in the base. Yeah. And we're back to our metal location. And let's see actually if the Ankylo can get a lot of metal. Oh, okay. I mean, a lot of metal, I mean, even... I don't have high melee damage. Oh my god, 1000. Okay. 3000 metal ingot, just like that. And he has all the levels he wants. Alright. Let's a little bit of... Yeah, we're gonna definitely lower the melee damage, of course. Like half. Let's make him a little bit strong. That's good health. A little bit faster. Some melee damage. Yep. That's actually no nerf. That's why it's so high. Anyway. Does he get more now? Definitely 1500. Alrighty then. What's your weight? 300. Look at that. Does he get a lot of crystal as well? Okay, so it looks like even with not that much of melee damage, we get a pretty good amount of resources. And that's enough crystal, to be honest. Let's give him a little bit of weight. Yeah, he has a problem on that. Anyway, we pretty much collect a lot of metal, right? Yeah, 5,000? I mean, what the freak? Can I carry him? Yes, of course I can. Alrighty, back to base and look, there is plenty of metal over here. Look at that. Oh, a Deinonychus nest. Oh. Let's hop down here and actually let's see what level it is. The Deinonychus. Eighty-five. So that egg might be. Actually, he wasn't alone here, so maybe we'll find a good one. 85. I collected it. And see, it disappears. Ooh. What? All that metal. Look at all that metal. I mean, what the freak. Anyway, let me get back to base with the metal that we got, and then we're gonna search for eggs. Yep, be right back. Alrighty, let's search for some Deinonychus then. This is Gamma 5, to be honest, and this is regular Gamma. The moon is actually doing a pretty good job. Anyway, I'm gonna need the Gamma 4, at least. And I believe that this is another location we can get, in front of our base, as you can see. We have a mammoth over there. Two mammoths. 145. Ooh, that's a good mammoth. Yeah. HPs. Ooh, 3000. Okay. Yeah, out of 5000. Alright. This is another location that I think you can get Deinonychus eggs. Right? Because I saw Deinonychus. I don't know, Deinonychus. I don't know. Tell me in the comments what's their proper name. And yeah, and I saw a pack of them over here, but now I cannot once. Maybe they despawned. Maybe they died. Maybe. I don't know. What happened to them? Actually, let's have this mark because we want to see if we find their holograms, then we know where they are and maybe where the nest will be. Alrighty then. Looks like there is nothing here. No Deinonychus. No nothing. Yeah, looks like it. Looks like it. Alright, then let's go. Oh, what is this down there? Oh, this is an oil oil thingy that we can put an oil collector. Yeah, I don't know how it's called. Okay, it's been a while since I played. Scorched Earth, oil pump. I think that's how it's called. Okay, it looks like there are no Deinonychus here. All right, I got my but I found. I'm sure. I saw them. They were around here. Maybe they died, or maybe they despawned, or maybe they moved on. I don't know. They moved on with their lives. Anyway, we have the canyon near us, so we can find them. We can find all the Deinonychus we want. So yeah. Let me just search, and when I find one, I'll let you back. I'll bring you back. Or should I keep you with me? I don't know. I'll bring you back. There is one 145 Deinonychus down here, as you can see. The thing is that, oh, there's the nest. Holy moly, please, 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 be the high level one. 20! What? That's not even a mouse on a wheel. Oh, they're after me. Or they're sure after me. Okay. Let me eat the egg then. We don't need that, we have already 190 level. That's 90, okay. Oh, there's another nest over here. Can I lure them away? Can I? Okay, they're busy. But okay, let's go. I'm gonna look at the. Woo! It's 145! Woo! It's 145, right? Yes! 145! Yay! Nearly the max level. Alright, now let's go over here. So this is a nest location, obviously. So what I can do, I don't know if this is possible, to be honest. Can I just... And I think I could harvest the nest, and I could bury it anyway. If I trap the one that is 145 over here, and have it constantly, you know, going all the way around. Will he eventually... that's a Rex. Yeah, level 15. Will he eventually lay eggs like... No, like there is no problem. I mean, if there is a nest location over here. I mean, oh, the Rex is here. Should we fight him? I mean, I can raise some levels and... Actually, let's see the damage we do here. So, yeah, what I was talking about. Can I just... What damage are you dealing? Oh my god, why are you doing this? If I trap him there and have him constantly going all around, I will always get 145 level eggs. I mean, I'm not moving him anywhere else. I just have him in a spawn location. Okay. He has 84k health. Probably it was a bad idea, but... We're in now, we're gonna kill him eventually at some point. 4000k health already down. Everything's gonna attack me. Because I'm attacking an alpha. Anyway. Okay. Let me just do a lot of damage and be right back. And we're back, and we're about to kill him. I got too many level ups, it's been like, wet. 20 minutes now that I'm fighting this bad boy over here, and finally have him down to 8000k health. Really Brody, buddy, and I'm definitely gonna lower the level damage percent per hit, per stat, per level up. So yeah, look at the damage he's dealing to us. Oh my god. Actually had to go and kill some other things to get some regen pack, some health pack, and now it seems like I'm gonna die. Okay, die. Just one hit. Yay! We killed him. Where is the mark that I killed him? What are you doing here? What are you doing? Yeah, I'll definitely lower the melee damage that we're dealing. There we go. During a ram cycle and we got some stuff. I don't know why I have a delay. I'm playing on a single player. Anyway, what did I get? Ram cycle, tooth, yeah, that's 145, okay. A lot of meat. 2000 meat. Raw meat. Why I have. Why is 2000? What the fuck? Have it stacking mode, what the fuck? Anyway, yeah, now we didn't got anything crazy unless this from a drop. Classic raw meat, anyway. Classic raw meat, oh yeah, look, I can force feed it right now. And Marge got level. How much? Look, I can put the drop and craft all over I want, as much as I want. Anyway, 40 levels, well. I'm not gonna add them now, I'm gonna add them later, because I'm actually gonna do some speed, and I'm gonna change the per level movement speed, I want to double it. Anyway, now, let me go back. Let me go back to base, build some a territory to breed the egg, and to incubate the egg, and when the egg is going to hatch, I'll bring it back. Well, here we are back in base, and it looks like if I incubate right now here, it's incubating. And look at that, the temperature is 22 Celsius degrees. And now we're gonna need some meat because, as you saw, we had a real deal back there. Let me store first the items in one of our storage boxes. I mean, over here. Yeah, I guess. And, yeah, let me just incubate it right here, right now, and see the beauty. We'll have to keep to be fast enough so I can do that. Oh my god! What is this? Oh, you can all. He's already juvenile. Oh my god. Look at that. Look at that color on that guy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Follow me. No, 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 no. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Outside. What the f. What? I'm stuck. Yay. I can just let it wander. Yeah. No, sir. No, you. Adolescent. And, he's raised. Okay, 145. We need to craft the saddle for it. Yeah, I have the incubation high because I want to build arches and stuff, armies and stuff, and I cannot. It's single player. I mean, I have things to do also. So single player is going slow, as you know. It when you're offline, the babies don't grow and all the crap. Anyway, let's go. Deinonychus. Die. Deinonychus. Sad. Okay, I'm gonna fight right now. Like that. Oh my god, what? Ah, it's D. Deinonychus. Okay. Can I craft it on my inventory? Yeah, of course. Do I have what I need? Yes, I do. Alright, let's craft the saddle. Why are you still running? I don't know. Look at this coloring. Is this a bug? Is this bug? Or this is actually a good color? The color you can get. They don't have much health. They're squishy, as they said, as they've said. They're squishy. But look at that! Look at him, man. You got zero imprints, I know. That's why we're gonna have nannies and stuff. We can always go and get another one on 45. So let's glance on the walls. You can climb like that, and you can press space rapidly, and you can climb. I like that. Look at that. Bam. Unless he cannot climb. Not if he's a stamina jump. No, I'm gonna die. Oof. Come over here, homie. Come down here. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Don't. Oof. Why is this like... Why is he... What? What is this? He has no... What? Is he bugged? For real? Did I miss an update? What is this? Climb, please. So you definitely need stamina for the for those. Ooh, they don't get a lot of stamina. Yeah, he's bugged. He's bugged. I don't know why, but he's bugged. Okay. I'm gonna die. Ooh, I did it. Where are you? Wait. Have your 700. You can breed them. That's a good thing. So we have 145 to breed. When we get another. That's a male. We need a female. A high level female. Let's see about the damage that it deals. Oh, I can handsome him. Look at that. I'm starving. You just press space and then you attack him. Look at that. Ooh. I really like that. And when you want to leave him, you just press space again? Yeah.
What was that? What was that?
Did you see that? He's definitely back, man. I'm telling you. Okay, he has no stamina. Bam. Anyway, okay, that was a fun bug, but he's definitely bugged. Let's gamma 5. Yeah, he's black, he's all freaked up. I mean, is this really how everything looks? Wait, I have two more eggs. Let me just incubate this one real quick to see if it's the same shit. Cold, okay. Now? No, you're incubating. Give me some more meat. You have a lot of in you. Give yourself half of that. Okay, wait. Is he as well freaked up? Yeah, look at that. I don't know why this is happening. I literally have no idea. 1, 2, 3, 4. He behavior disable wandering. I don't know why this is happening, but what are you? You're a male as well. I don't know. This is really weird. This is really weird. I don't know why this is happening. Yeah, he's definitely freaked up. Yep. Look at them, him. Anyway, that's gonna be for this episode. I hope you like it. Oh, he has a bag now. Look. Can you hold? Oh yes, of course. All right. So that's gonna be for this episode. I hope you like it. Sorry for the bug, Dinonymous. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe as well to the channel for more gaming videos. And I hope to see you in the next video. But until then, have a great day. See ya, guys. Okay, that was a Dinonymous, I think. Nope. Play mode. Bye.